Natalie, I don't understand you. With Neil soiling your good name, why did you make those study dates with the other boys?
It's more fun than studying alone.
Things are not going well here. They're dragging your name through the gutter. I think I'm going to have to hit somebody.
Who asked you to defend my honor?
I think I'm going to have to hit you.
Oh, Natalie, I hear you've got a hot date with Neil tomorrow night.
Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Thanks, Nancy. That gives me a lot of leeway.
Look who's talking.
Natalie, tell them you're not doing anything wrong.
Yes, Natalie, tell us you're not doing anything wrong.
Let me put it this way. I'm having a good time.
Don't pay any attention to those jerks. Natalie Green, the makeout queen.
Well, I love it.
You know, she should be rooming with Homeland Helen.